going to get out of your hair, but we appreciate all of you listening. What? You want to do it again?
What?
Sure, why not?
Actually, Aynsley did the best Orange Blossom special I ever heard in my life last night. So.
Thanks, girl. No pressure.
Bluegrass Old Time and Country Music Studies Department, we thank y'all for coming out and listening to the Pride Band play. And we hope to see you again at some future shows. And here's one called Pretty Polly.